Hello friends, welcome back to the my video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today friends, we are going to talk about guys how can we solve guys this auto screen problem setting in our Poco phone. Friends, you want to solve guys this auto screen problem setting guys, so how can you solve today? I will show you guys in this video guys. So before starting video friends, first of all go and subscribe the channel guys, click the bell icon, like my video. So now let's see guys how can we solve guys this auto screen problem in your Poco phone. So you have this problem, so don't worry friends, I will show you then guys you can solve your auto screen problem. First of all guys, open your phone setting. After on phone setting guys, scroll it friends, you can see guys your phone display setting. So friends, click on your display setting, then guys again scroll friends, you can see guys this auto rotate screen setting. Friends, you can see system setting guys, tap here this icon, then guys this problem will solve. Guys, you can check guys your screen will not rotate, you can operate your phone easily without this rotate screen setting guys. So like that guys, you can solve your auto screen problem in your Poco phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video guys, we will meet our next video with new topic. Before going guys, please go and like the video, subscribe the channel. Bye bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.